poor man's comfort food.
Let's make some Halloween sandwiches with some cookie cutters I got from Walmart. Thicker is better for this. Sourdough. Make your sandwiches moist. Make them meatier. Cheese triangles because we're like Subway. And if you plan the shapes out well enough, you should have very little waste. 37% of people hate the crust anyway. And when your spooky lunch is all said and done, spirits, are we hungry? I think that's a yes.